to my channel. It's been a long time since I did a video. I'm so sorry guys. So if you're working, I'm a little early from work, so I thought I'd do a video for you guys. So first of all, I would like to thank all of you subscribers. It's a great deal for me. And subscribe to my channel if you're new to my channel. So let's get started. The empties I have here, I've been collecting them for a while. Face washes first. Currently, I've just emptied only two face washes. So the first one is M Caffeine face wash. Skin, it didn't give me any breakouts. So the price of the product is $1.99, and I think it's a little bit overpriced. I won't be repurchasing this anyways. And by the way, I've got a lot of face washes in all my subscription boxes, so I have to first think of buying any face wash for myself. Hydronista face scrub. And this was like a really good product. This was something I received in my fab. I love this scrub. It is so smooth and scrubbing as well. People who have used this might understand what I'm saying. And it has a good strawberry smell. And rupees for 50 grams of finish. All my face washes and face scrub. I might repurchase the product as far as I'm concerned. And this product. On to the toners. I have finished like two toners here. Thwak fruit enzyme alcohol free toner, but I had a little bit of tingling because of this fruit enzyme at all. It's my personal opinion, I didn't like it. And I guess most of you will be using is this Chrono Care flower power face toner. It's a really well. It's really like water, and it didn't give any reactions to my skin. So I'm on my second bottle, and this is the emptied bottle. Second bottle is still there. It'll be emptied soon. Yeah, I would repurchase this if I was out of any toner. And the price of this product is 295 rupees for 100 ml of product. I think that is a Chrono Care Hydrate the Hair one. I didn't feel any greatness or difference. Won't be repurchasing this. Then you have the Chrono Care Ginger, Caribbean Ginger Shower Gel. Again, I'm not a big fan of that. Okay, brand, something I would repurchase is which I got in my Happy Hamper. It's a Himalayan Pink Salt with French Rose. And the second one is Soap Square French Lavender Bath Salt. Foot Soak, I would repurchase any of these. It's good. And bath salt actually, because on the cheaper side, that's it. So these are the products I got in the subscription boxes. French Lavender Bath Salt. So if you're looking forward to buy this, yes, you can go ahead. I've been using, that is the Bio Bloom Skincare Foot Cream. It contains eucalyptus product, and it has a really soothing smell. The cream was really nice and smooth in consistency. Out of all my foot creams, I would love to repurchase this Bio Bloom Foot Cream because it really worked well for me. Next to you guys is Ecoberry Chocolate Love Face Mask. I was in love with this product. I think it is suitable for dry skin as well as oil. It worked really well. So yeah, I would repurchase this product. That is from Batiste Dry Shampoo. I have been seeing this in a lot of YouTube videos and a lot of reviews about it, and I really want to try it out. Again, thankfully, I received this in my fab bag. So I tried it. I didn't find helpful thing. Again, this is like 299 rupees for 50 ml of product. That is again expensive. Currently, I'm using a hair conditioner that I received in my Happy Hamper for the month of August, and that really does the job of a dry shampoo. To me, a bit overpriced. Cool. Eternal Youth Smart Night Serum plus Intense Repair. I have done a review on this and on my Instagram. This serum, because it worked really well for me. Price of this product is $5.99, and I would for like two full months. Another thing that I'll be back, this is the first box. I have the second box, and that is also kind of empty. This is empty. You get 6 strips in this, and this is from Innisfree. I recommend this to everyone who has blackheads on their nose. So you will never regret buying this. I'll be buying this again and again, and I'll be repurchasing again. And this is kind of over. It's not still not empty, but it'll be empty soon, and I'll be repurchasing this. This is the Strawberry Shea Butter Body Wash from the brand Greenberry Organics. This is something. This, I think the price is $2.99 for 100 ml of product. This is really good. Smells amazing. So this is something I wanted to show you. It's still not empty. Third product among the lot is again Greenberry Organics Rose After Bath Cream. This is my second tub. Repurchased this one from Amazon. I'll try to put down the links to the things to buy. Feel free to check the description box. I will try to put down all the links of the products. So then looking for a very good moisturizer or after bath cream, I would recommend the $3.99 for 200 ml of product. But there was a discount in Amazon and I think I bought it for $3.99. But it's still good because you need only a really small amount of product. It soothes out and it comes out very well. You need a very little amount of product. And since it is an after bath, I wanted to show you. And I hope you like this video. Make sure you like this video. And subscribe to my channel. And show some love. Take care. Bye-bye. And have a nice day.